Guys, I know I said I wouldn't do the last few tracks, but I have a huge surprise for you.
I was able to beat both adventure modes, and I got a new character. So,
I hope you're happy. Surprised, aren't you? I got Wizpig, my true favorite character. Oh my goodness.
What are you doing? I don't get it. I just don't get it.
To make a shorter video, we'll be doing 2 laps of each of these tracks, so we're gonna start this. Okay, so anyway. If you see my channel, I'm not doing the wish tracks. Those are way too hard. I have 2 videos. One of them is Nintendo 64 Rainbow Road. And the music, I'm just really strange about it. But I've made a separate playlist where you can pick the music if you're on the computer and watch the video at the same time. It's pretty clever, huh? As you can see, I'm doing terrible. I don't normally do as worse as I'm doing right now. It's all because of recording. Now, this isn't my favorite game of all time. I will show you something at the end, so make sure you stay tuned for that. My brother Ben just didn't want these to be too long, so... But for Star City, we'll be doing 3 laps, so don't worry. Now... Come on. Oh, come on. There we go, Wizpig is one alive. Next is Dark Moon Caverns. And this here is TT, and I do not have him. He's the only air character I don't have. I tried unlocking him, but it's very hard. Big pain in the butt. Alright guys. I'm not doing this last track, but, if you guys have been watching my Adventure 2, you'll see those battle tracks on there. Just skip those if you want to enjoy the Conquer ones. If you're a fan of Conquer, like me, then skip those tip-top ones, aside from, Icicle Pyramid, since I don't have that. But you can watch them if you're a fan of Tip Top, like my friend Thomas. Or known on the internet, Super Tom 11. But yeah. Well, there'll be a premiere soon of the Icicle Pyramid Battle Track, head to head. However, I love these fake coins. They just pick everyone off, man. When it comes to recording and playing at the same time, it takes a lot of exercise. Ooh, it's Diddy. If I had an evil laugh, it would be, like Wizpig. That was my coin! Oh, it's the hero against the villain. This is perfect. You did that, guys. You can use the D-pad arrows to change screens. There is Thomas's Barrett character. See here, I'm doing Spaceport Alpha next. So if you just wanted to know. Okay, this music is shared with, in the N64, Princess Dally's music is shared with this track, I think. At least that's what I heard. So, yeah. It's obviously not a big deal. But I want to shout a big thanks to Longplay Archives for helping me complete the game, the Thirst Adventure mode. Then, the second one, I didn't need a guide in order to find the last balloon. To get, what was it? It took me less tries to beat Wizpig on the second adventure mode than it did for the third one. Countless tries. Good. Next is a 3-lap, Star City. Oof. I also like Wizpig's voice. For the kid. Good to go. Decon. Sorry. Star City. They're racing this one. I gotta say, the music is better than the N64. Sorry if it's blurry. After this is, can you believe it, guys? After this is the whole, the whole bell track on Icicle Pyramid. That'll be the first one in English to be played on YouTube. The other one would be, my enemy. Thomas is so good at this game. I call Tip Top my enemy. Thomas is my best rival friend forever. Hey, Dixie, is this what I get for not playing with you anymore? Pathetic. Yeah, I guess. Okay. I really need to step up my game. I really need to start to rock and roll. How do I do that? I don't know. I'll be playing as Diddy in Thunder Coat. I'm gonna have to think about who I'm gonna play as in Thunder Coat. Not Taj. I don't know. It'll be a surprise. This is the results screen. It appears every time we finish, you can see my latest videos. So yeah, we're gonna switch to mirror mode. Give me the ID. 4 Ben, okay? Let's be Ben's favorite character. Crunch. We're gonna switch to mirror mode.
Two laps, here we go.
Okay, lap two. Just kind of bulging the thirst. Crunch is terrible at steering, as I must point out. Thomas's little sister Lily likes to play this game as well. Her favorite character is Pipsy. Duh, because she's a girl. But when someone else plays with her, she plays Diddy, which I like a whole lot better.
Oh!
I hate that turtle. Well, not entirely. I did put that Adventure 2 video on there. Is that your Peachy clone?
We done again. I'll see you guys on the Versus premiere coming soon.